Welcome, 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 everybody. Today we got a good one, don't we, Miss Sager?
We sure do.
All right. Today, we got a cool Alolan Sand/GX box. We actually found one. And it wasn't horribly priced.
It wasn't fantastically priced, but it wasn't horribly priced.
No. The Mioz VMAX, same one, was $50. This one was $30. I'm good with $30. Also, there's no face cam, because, well...
The kid has the tablet.
Yeah, and we're in the process of setting that all up in another way.
It's a work in progress.
Yes. Hope you're having a fantastic day or night, wherever it is where you guys are. And I'm not going to chat for 20 minutes. We are just going to hop into this. Because I am dying to kick Miss Sager's butt.
For once.
Yeah, that's right.
It has to happen.
It has to happen. One of these days. Wow, the words are just not coming to me.
Flaky moment.
Flaky moment, yep. The code cards, there we go, are going to pop up random spots, in case you didn't notice from any of the other videos. Oh, that is a wicked card. Damn, that looks awesome.
Like this.
Yeah, I hate how they put them in some of them. Alright, let's put this off to the side. Alright.
Where are the safety scissors?
They should be beside you. Alright, so we got a Cosmic Eclipse, Unified Minds, Cosmic Eclipse, and Steam Siege. We were discussing before this, Miss Sagriff is going to take Cosmic Eclipse and Steam Siege, and I'm going to take Unified Minds and Cosmic Eclipse. And hopefully one of us is going to pull some fire, right?
Hopefully.
You're still struggling with that, aren't you?
Well, I'm trying not to completely butcher the card of the process.
Yeah, they really don't put them in very nice.
They were so stupid in the way they put it in there.
All right, so there is the Alolan Sandslash. Most of you probably already seen. If you haven't, take a look. It's pretty cool. Very cool. They are no longer rock, and they are now their own weakness, which is pretty pretty different, but still pretty cool. All right, we'll put you right there. You want to start us off?
Most definitely.
All right, we'll go pack to pack.
Well, I'm going to start off with Steam Siege. Now, are we going to play the energy game?
Not this time. This time we're just going to have some fun.
All right.
See, I'm already having fun.
Oh my god. Seriously. Seriously.
There you go. They had to lock in the fire.
Obnoxious.
Watch the code card.
I always check.
Oh, white toad god.
That goes off to the side to pop up on the screen. We get those all adjusted like that. Alright. We've got a Larvesta. We've got a Joltik. We've got a Tangela.
You can put yours on your side if you want, make it easier.
Sure. We've got a Ponyard. Oshawott. I've needed that. Klefki. It's a cute little Pokemon. Armor Fossil Shieldon. I think I've got a few of those. A Breveri. Reverse Holo Meowth. Nice.
Cool Meowth.
Yeah.
The art on some of these are wicked.
That is an awesome Meowth.
Oh.
And a Holo...
Yveltal?
Sure, that one.
Man, that's a wicked card.
That is a wicked card. Nice.
Decent. Alright.
Very cool.
Oh, that's the old Mr. Sagrifice. I'm going to save Unified Minds for last because there's a Mew Mewtwo in there for me.
Alrighty.
Sending
out that energy.
Gonna blow off some of the dirt that's sitting there. And we're gonna go with Cosmic Eclipse first. Alright. I really don't have anything special I want from this set yet, I don't think. I kinda like it all.
I want my Evolutions or another Psyduck. I don't even really care what kind of Psyduck at this point. I want.
I love the full art. There's a lot of them, right? So.
Oh, yeah.
I don't even care which one at this point, as long as it's a new one.
I would gladly take
a green card over there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. All right. We got a Cricketot.
Chirp, chirp. Chirp, chirp. Mm-hmm. Chirp, chirp.
We got Woobet.
Chocolate.
Chocolate. I do have a few of those. And Helioptile. I do have a couple of them.
I love that one.
We've
so
got a Cosmog.
Psychic energy. I wonder if that means you have some psychic energy for that pack.
I see something good in here, maybe.
Ooh.
Ah. Am I feeling it? I'm feeling it. I'm feeling something. We got the Pangoro. Maybe that's what I was feeling. Cute little panda.
Little panda. More like an angry panda.
Got a Rapidash.
If I had a pony, that's the kind of pony I would have. It would have flaming red hair.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's a good choice. Would it be Iris?
Of course.
My Irish accent? Wow.
Wow.
Yeah, you like that? That's great.
Great White Sharpedo. Notice that.
Oi.
Yeah.
It's the Irish accent. Oh, no.
He doesn't even know where
See,
it's from.
I mash up all kinds. It's great.
I don't know where that's from, but it's not Ireland. And it's not Scotland.
My Brava. Reverse Holo is going to Togedemaru. I will talk to you tomorrow. And our rare is going to... Oh
wait, nice.
A Flygon GX.
There you go.
Peace.
You put that psychic energy to use.
Damn right it is.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, Mewtwo, are you in there?
Yeah.
I'm cool with that. All right.
Wonder if Mister has the fire tonight.
I don't know, maybe I got the psychic.
Yeah, maybe. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, the packs aren't easy to open tonight.
They're not being easy at all. Hashtag Hobbit Hands. Oh, there we go. Oh my god. Seriously. Helioptile, a Cosmog, that looks familiar. We've got a Slugma, a Whalmer, that is adorable with the cute little Whalmer buddies in the background. We've got a Ponyard, Dark Energy, ooh, does that mean we've got some darkness coming? We've got a Clay Supporter card. Have one of those yet, that's neat. A Cricketune.
Cowboy outfit on.
I love this card so much.
Yeah, does something different depending on what you have.
Oh, depending on the amount of cards in your hand, it is so cool. A Corellia. I don't think I have that one. It's cute, like she's dancing on a little lily pad. It's adorable. We've got a Reverse Holo Cottony.
Oh, that's cool.
Built towards the holo deck.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Oh, something cool.
Oh, Wishy Washy oh, nice. GX. Awesome.
Jeez, and we both got a GX.
Yeah. And I don't already have that one. That is so cool. Sweet.
All
right. Love it.
You know, so far it's been a pretty good box. Holy,
yeah.
Not many boxes are that good. Let's see what's in the last
early.
Unified Minds here. Can we finish it off with a banger?
Good box.
Good box.
Always better than a bad box.
For us Canadians, we pay some wicked prices. I mean, come on.
The least you could do is throw in something nice.
Be kind to us.
So far, this one's been very worth it.
All right. It wasn't terrible to open.
Very
good.
Worth it. Wow. I think the tongue and the brain are starting to go to sleep already.
All right. Got a poke card there.
Poke
one,
card.
Two, three.
Four.
Four. 1, 2. I had to think for a second. Alright, we got a Wimpod. Stay. Stay.
Sliding.
Slackoth. Selling it. Got a Bounce Sweet. Bouncing his sweetness all over the place. And another Selling it. Nice, this one's different. Dude, would you quit rolling? Stop it. Stay.
He doesn't want to.
Stay! That's a good card. Oh, psychic! Okay. Am I foreseeing something else good in here? let me see. Got a Tortuga.
Tortuga.
Tortuga! That's great. Got a Tranquil. Hey, recycle energy. That's pretty cool.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
And Reverse Holo is a Necrozma. That's freaking cool.
Mm-hmm.
It's also a rare. Nice. I like that. And the rare is going to... Oh, sweet. A Drapion. I didn't have either of those.
That's awesome.
Those are both cool. All right. Just dropping them everywhere. That's pretty cool. You want to finish us off with a awesome, cool message?
Definitely. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and a comment down below. If you didn't, feel free to leave a dislike. Doesn't face us any. And as always, don't forget to stay awesome, keep positive, and always be kind to each other. We'll catch you in the next one.